The company Wyze just released two new products, or Wyze. I keep making a mistake, but the company Wyze, they released two new products. These products are sensor products for your home. They do their job in detecting things that is happening, like if you have a leak, or maybe if there is a temperature change in your home. So what are we looking at here? Now, the first thing that they released is the Wyze Sense Leak Sensor. So this is a battery-powered sensor that technically sits under your sink. You can put it maybe any part of your bathroom or something like that, because what it does is that it senses water leakages, potential spills, potential leaks, and it is the signal is very strong because it sends out a signal up to 500 feet. The company goes on to say that when water makes contact with either the sensor on the probe that it's coming with, it can send a signal up to 500 feet to the home monitoring system so that the owners can get an alert about a potential leak. So that's a very nice way of alerting you to leaks, spillages, and what have you. So this is a very, very nice release. Obviously, it's not perfect. It will not give you everything that you're looking for, but it's not going to be the worst thing that you can purchase right now to at least monitor what's going on in your home, basically. This is very nice. Now, let's go on. The extension-friendly design allows the user to place the device in common place, in common problem spots like under the sink, dishwashers, even crawl spaces below pipes, or in closets where water heater indoor it kind of like works. So this is a very, very I think interesting release overall. It's a very interesting release. It definitely has its pros and its cons for the most part, but I think this is an interesting release nonetheless. So the battery itself that is in the unit can only last for around 18 months. So when it's depleted after 18 months, you have to like buy a whole unit, and it is not expensive. It's very affordable. The Wyze leak sensor is priced at two packs for $15, and you can get about three pack version for just $30. So I think at this price range, I wouldn't mind this. I really wouldn't mind this at this price range. I think most people may be in the position to afford this. The next release that they put out is the Wyze Sense Climate Sensor. So this Sense Climate Sensor, what it does is that you place it in your kids' room, in your home, basically. But mostly it's gonna be very good for your kids' room. So it senses the temperature, the humidity, and sends out signal out to about 500 feet. So you can place the sensor anywhere in the home, but it's advisable you place it in the room, so you can track specifically how the weather in the room is, and you can sort that out if that is the case. Okay, so you can look, the advice here is that you put it in your kids' room. You can put it in the attic, you can put it in your office room, when you know temperatures may have very different changes compared to other parts of the home. So the battery on that one as well is 18 months. So after that, you pretty much have to buy another device. It is going to be priced at just $25. It is not expensive. It is it's within people's budget. And do note that both sensors require a Wyze Sense Hub to work, so which is part of the Wyze Home Monitoring Core starter kit, so you have to get all that together. The earlier versions of this hub is like the Wyze Sense version 1 bridge, and it's not really compatible with this new model of devices they are releasing now. So you have to buy the new one, that the hub, the real modern hubs that work with them. So you have to visit kind of like Wyze website to pick this up, because they have an e-commerce store just strictly for their products. Wyze is a good company. I've covered a lot of their products on this channel. I realize a lot of people do watch my Wyze content on this channel, and if you guys like it, I will cover more of their products, almost like specifically dedicate more time to making more reports on their products specifically. So it's really nice overall. The last month they launched, I remember posting or announcing their new night light, which is a battery powered night light lamp. So a lot of people watched that content, a lot of people liked it. So I think this is nice overall. This is a very nice release. So other than that, right now, just do subscribe to our channel. Do follow us on social media. I'm going to definitely see you guys next time.